Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Brittany Cooper, and today, as you can see, I got something in store for you guys, so stay tuned and you will hear all about this. Is this a wig or a sewn? I don't know, honey, but it's giving me life, so. Okay, you guys, let's get into this hair. So this is a lace front synthetic wig. Oh my God, I feel like I'm feeling myself a little bit too much, but it's okay, cause this is like, this will slay. Like, normally I'd be like a little bit scared to even get into like colors like this, just because, you know, growing up as a dark skinned girl, you always been told like, oh, you're too dark for that color, or that color don't go with your complexion, you know? So it kind of like strayed me away from like even like wanting to do colorful hair, because I just always felt like my skin tone is too dark for it. But as I get older, I realize that you can wear different colors. It just has, you know, you just have to make it work, you know? Some colors that don't work on us and some colors that do. But I feel like this orange is, I don't care what nobody say, okay? Okay, but anyways. Okay, let me just get this brush. It's one thing about this hair, I will say, it's a little bit messy. Just a little bit. You know, hair everywhere, but it's okay. I like it. But let's get into this hair. So I got this hair off of samsbeauty.com. And this is tangerine. Let me just show you guys. Whoop. Let's just, yeah, hold on. Okay, it's in this color, tangerine. And yeah, I got it off of samsbeauty.com. This is a synthetic lace front wig with a curved part. Ooh, look. I got all my receipts today, okay? Because I just got the hair out the package today. So anyways, you could flat iron this hair. It's safe up to 360 Fahrenheit degrees. And it's a MLC203 wig in tangerine. I'll drop the link below. Y'all know I'm good for the link, so I got you on that. So how I found this hair, I was on YouTube. It's just how I find all my wigs, because I'm not a big wig person, but I'm starting to get into the wig scene, you know. So I just normally go on YouTubes and y'all tell me what wig to order. Pretty much, if I see a lot of reviews on wigs, you know, I'm gonna join the bandwagon and get on the hype. And I saw a lot of reviews on this wig. Now this wig did not come this length. It was a little bit, I would say right here, kind of long. It was like a long bob, and I just didn't like it, simply because this is synthetic, and I honestly, with synthetic hair, you gotta keep it short and cute. And if you want it curly, keep it curly and cute. Like, don't try to get long synthetic hair, because it gets tangled up real quick. And mind you, it's not human hair, it's synthetic hair. So, you know, you wanna be real simple with it. So I chopped it. And I chopped it into this little bob. I feel like this is real cute. I don't know. I'm getting a little Halloween vibes from this wig. But honestly, I feel like I could wear this wig even after Halloween. Because personally, I got this wig because I'm going to Vegas in like 2 weeks. So I was going to wear this wig to Vegas, but I also got some more hair coming in. So I don't know if I want to wear this wig or not. So I'm just like, you know, checking it out, seeing how I like it and getting a feel for it. But it really do go. I feel like it does go with my skin complexion. I like it a lot. It's real soft, y'all. Oh my God, I did it again. Oh my God, this is so bomb. Ooh, peep the highlight though. Hold on, you gotta get this out too. Okay. You can see me from a mile away. Oh my God, I'm too much. But yeah, I like this wig. It's really cute. It makes me feel kind of Hollywood because I feel like a lot of Hollywood stars, they do those real bold colors, you know. And people like me who ain't even famous, nobody really know me. It's like, Britt, you got orange hair, why? You know, but if it was like a famous person, I feel like they'd be like, girl, you look bomb. Well, I ain't Hollywood, but I'm sure in the hell doing this bob, okay? Tangerine, what? Orange, what? I like it. But now, seriously, comment below. Tell me what you think about this wig. Keep it 100 with me, you know. I know the internet can be a lot sometimes. Like, a lot of y'all really be trolling. And it's okay. I mean, you're able to express how you feel. Everyone has an opinion about something. Some people don't like how this looks. Some people do like how it looks. And I really like for y'all to drop y'all opinions at the bottom and tell me how this look. Like, is it a slay or is it a nay? But honestly, I feel like if y'all say it's a nay, I'm just gonna disagree with y'all because I already like it. So, opinion or no opinion, I still like it. But this is cute. Oh my God, I love this wig. Like what? Well, thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll be back with some more videos, okay? Y'all really just gotta bear with me. My schedule is crazy, and sometimes I honestly feel like no one is really even watching my videos, but then when I get on YouTube and I see the view count, I'm like, okay, maybe they do mess with me, you know, let me put some more content out there. So I will do what I can, but please bear with me. But I really need y'all to like and subscribe and subscribe and comment, okay? Thank you and love you guys. Bye.